Or at least a good week or two. I don't really know. Where's the party? There, I know I'm talking. No. Yep, we're talking. Okay, we're fine. Anyway, yay! Welcome back! This is Life of Strange Colors. Part 6. Not that you know, but I sure do. It's been a few weeks, I believe. I don't remember. I stopped paying attention because I actually stopped. What did I do? I played. Went from this, playing a few games, recently beat Control. I guess you. Yeah, pretty much. Watched Black Clover. Not Butler. Clover. I have to watch Black Butler again. Crunchyroll has the full thing, doesn't it? I don't remember. I hope so. I do know they don't have Bleach anymore. I figured that out recently. Sadly. Due to the fact that Disney took up the rights to it, so hooray. That was 2 years ago! I was going to watch it in English, because when I stopped... Well, actually, I watched the first time. Let me alone, this goes. I had watched Bleach once, all the way to the point where it finished. Thing is, no, I do not remember where I left off. Where I was left off. And it doesn't make it any better. I can't look at Crunchyroll to find out. Damn you, Disney. Anyway, I do know when I look back at it, there was more episodes, and I figured I was going to watch it again. No thanks to Disney, I can't unless I get Disney. Anyway. Where I last left off, what I do know was when I started rewatching it, because I started from the very beginning, I figured there's probably something I should probably know of. So I tried to binge watch it again. Then I got to the Bount arc, I believe you can call it. It would be pretty much the Bount arc, which it was horrendously boring, especially when I was at the job that I was at. I tried to watch it, and I was slowly falling asleep. I figured it's probably not a good idea to watch that. So, Bleach got put on hold. Sadly, as of recently, when I tried to watch Bleach, that didn't work, because Crunchyroll doesn't have it. It's on Disney+. If it's anywhere else, I would love to know. To be honest. But I don't know. Not gonna get Hulu. Disney+, Disney+, is on a hold. Maybe I might get Hulu. I think they might have something if I want to watch. Oh yeah, Handmaid's Tale. I've heard about that. Anyway. I guess the only thing I haven't really mentioned is the fact that, I guess that was practically it. Shoot. At the time I'm doing this, I was attacked by a dog in a good way. And I know I say it that way and it doesn't sound great, but whatever. I was making a delivery because I work for Amazon and I might want to shut up soon. Quiet now.
Pike, it's all on this USB drive. All the evidence you need to nail Typhon for Gabe's death and plenty more.
All right. Bring it with you. I'll meet you in an hour.
Thanks. Talk soon.
Citizens of Haven Springs, we are live at the Spring Festival. One final reminder to head over to the Lathe Flower Cart and grab a rose before they're gone.
At Haven's inaugural Spring Festival, eligible women of good stock and birthing age would offer up roses in order to attract a mate. What can I say? History is weird. Thankfully, we've lost the mating stuff, but kept the roses. And if you do have a special someone in mind, a rose is a great way to say you care. And an even better way to say, hey look, a rose.
Sounds fun. Is giving away a rose something I'd do? Maybe. I can decide downstairs. For now, I'll grab the USB stick.
What was I saying? Oh yeah, I was mentioning the fact that I... got attacked by a dog, but in a good way. Yeah, the little dog was really friendly and was teleport to the person since they were actually nearby, which I was probably close to running if I didn't see the owner. Because instead of parking in their driveway, I was across the street. And, running would be the only option, but I saw them there, and I was fine. A little friendly dude, too. I was told that he likes to jump up on you, pretty much, how dogs would do. Yeah, he was a big dude. Really nice. But, I guess that's about it. I also got stung by a bee, which was interesting. That was actually, like, a while... 3 weeks ago? Probably. Stung by a bee on my ankle for whatever reason, because the thing wanted to, for whatever reason, go down the side of the, down the shoe, just a little bit. I didn't notice. Move my foot the wrong spot.
For now, I'll grab the USB stick.
Yeah, not fun. If anything, I'm not allergic to dogs, though. I'm not allergic to bees, so that's a good thing. Still alive, as we already see. Where the hell is this USB stick?
Looks like the festival is already in full swing. I'm pretty nervous.
Traditionally, you give roses to your crush at the spring festival, so...
I've never had a girl give me flowers before.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you cared so much about traditional gender roles. I'll get back to my butter churning and doilies.
Shut up.
You first.
I would do anything to put the two of them back together. I'm about ready to start my own list.
Oh, that makes it right.
Okay, time to head downstairs.
The world really doesn't deserve Thaenor.
See. Alex, don't worry about me. The drive down south with my dad always makes me feel better. We have a lot of plans for the summer. He said we could go camping and make sure and make ultra s'mores. S'mores, but with ice cream on top. Secret family recipe. The LARP was amazing. You were really good bard. Yeah, I did say that right. And I hope we can do it again soon. I already have more ideas to fill out your backstory, Banshees. Thanks, Alex. Anything else? Oh.
I should really head down to the park.
Oh yeah, I was thinking, it's fine.
Test. Check. Check. Holy shit! You own a skirt?
Hey, guys.
Happy first Spring Fest.
Thanks. I need to apologize to you guys. What happened in the apartment? Something really messed me up.
You're in Gabe helping Charlotte. I don't know. I forgot what he said. Oh, shit. Maybe, oh, I'd have to say it's after helping Charlotte, though.
These past few weeks, I thought I had a handle on my emotions. But after what happened with Charlotte, it's the same old story. I lose control, and I hurt the people I care about. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Fuck that. If anyone needs to apologize, it's me. Ever since we've met, you've been there for me. And then when you're the one struggling, I bail. Not cool. I'm really sorry.
I guess we're both
If we're both sorry, does that just cancel everything out?
I think so. We're back to normal.
Not to spoil the moment, but Typhon blew up their own mine. Why?
I don't know yet. But we have all the evidence we need to nail them for Gabe's death. I got a hold of Pike. He'll be here soon. Once he sees what's on that stick, it's over for Typhon.
Hence the celebration. I think we've all earned the right to enjoy ourselves a little tonight.
The band's coming on soon. You'd better be front and center.
Oh, rad. Do you need help setting up for the show?
Nah, it's all good. We're almost there.
I have to run back to the trailer. Go be a normal person for a while.
Can't make any promises. Text me when it's ready. If I wanted to give away a rose, Steph and Ryan would definitely be on my list. Anyway, time to enjoy the festival. Hey, how's it coming?
Good. I'd say the chances of starting a fire are low to medium low.
How far can I go? What can I explore?
Doing this takes a certain type of person, and I am not that person.
We'll get to that.
So then, where's the after party this year?
After party?
Come on. Young man like yourself, you must know what the haps is.
Honestly, I'm getting pretty bushed. Thinking of calling it a night soon.
My goodness. What is this town coming to? Used to be that the spring festival wasn't complete till everyone was either asleep in the park or in someone else's bed.
Must have been pretty wild back in your day.
My day? I'm talking about last year.
Huh?
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Hey, thanks, man.
This show rules.
It's something. Anyway, I'm Izzy. That's Steph. We're Drugstore Makeup from Seattle. We've got, merch. Dude, count me in.
Wish I could have seen Drugstore Makeup play.
It was the pause.
232, 233, 234. No, the red one was 234. Wait. Damn it.
Supposed to guess, my guy.
1, 2, 3. This game is so demoralizing. Why do I do this to myself?
Maybe I can help him somehow.
I don't think you can.
Another year, another prize gift card for yours truly to keep. I'm such a little devil.
Really? Come on, Jellybean Lady. That's not right.
Okay, you know what? At this point, yeah, I am going to try and help.
I don't think this thing is checking IDs. Nobody tell Pike.
It happened last year. Yep. I remember it clear as day. Probably around 10 or 11 p.m. And he was already drunk as a skunk, boy. And I'm not advocating for that kind of drinking, mind you, despite my occupation. Springfest is different from the Lantern, we all agree. But anyway, he comes racing out of the diner, bowled over a couple of tables along the way. I see him hauling ass toward the dock, and I get on after him because I know what he's aiming for. And sure as hell, this son of a bitch jumps right off the end of the dock and into the water. Smack! Belly flop. And the poor bastard is so...
Sorry, I gotta figure out who I'm talking about. Let's see, that. It is called Gabe, right? Gabe. Yep, that's
so
Gabe.
Drunk, okay. He forgot he doesn't know how to swim. So I jump in there after him. Took a minute, but I dragged his ass back to dry land and we called him an ambulance just to be sure. He was fine though. So then, I gotta spend the rest of the night soaking wet, which doesn't bother me none, but everybody keeps offering me a bunch of goddamn towels. Next morning, he shows up at my door with a box of chocolates. Chocolates! God knows why he thought that was the right token of gratitude. But, in all fairness, I ate the whole damn box. Best I ever had. It's been a hell of a month, but this makes it all worthwhile.
Jed loves this town so much. It's inspiring.
Not many people here as I think there would be.
I love that the radio station broadcasts live from the park. Right?
It almost makes you feel like a tiny Coachella.
Super tiny.
So, listen to anything good lately?
Funny you should ask. You remember that song, Alabaster Daydreams?
Early 2000s?
Maybe? Anyway, the weirdest thing happened today. I was in the Lantern, studying, and I was thinking about the lyrics and wishing it would come on, and then it totally did.
Huh, what are the chances?
Right? Kind of makes you think, doesn't it? About the vibrations we emit into the ether, you know, psychic waves and whatnot.
Could be. Karmic energy is no joke.
This is awesome! Favorite time of the year, by far.
That kind of enthusiasm is infectious, especially for me.
I will sit at that in a second.
I've got some time to kill. Might as well wander around and be social.
Yeah, we're working on that, slowly but surely.
Okay, so there's this young farm maid in the Elvish countryside. Sets out to find her missing sister, who was abducted years ago by a guild of warlocks. One. Along the way, she picks up mercenaries, the kind she never expected to be friends with. Elf criminal, undead priest.
Oh.
They find the sister. The sister is now the high warlock of the guild. She's threatening the entire kingdom with her magical shit.
And they gotta take her out. Right?
I don't know. But what a dilemma. Fucking Shakespeare meets Tolkien. This is what I always should have been writing.
Desi, this is amazing. It sounds like your muse is finally back.
Didn't need a muse. Just needed to get out of my own head long enough to remember who I am. Thank you, Steph. Thanks for helping me find the fun again.
Sounds like Ethan wasn't the only one inspired by the LARP today.
God, I just hope Riley is doing all right.
Oh no. What happened to Riley?
Hi, Eleanor.
Good evening, dear.
The decorations really turned out beautifully. It must have been a huge amount of work.
It's worth it.
Hey, so where's Riley? I haven't seen her around.
She's not really in the festive spirit. She was supposed to leave town tonight. If it wasn't for... you know.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You were so helpful to me that day at the shop. If you see Riley, maybe you could help her too.
Sure. I'll try my best. So, we doing shots tonight or what?
Of course. Body shots. Who's going first? Just kidding. Or am I?
I better get going.
Talk to Mac next.
You too.
Actually, no. We won't talk to Mac next. We're gonna go here.
Hey, Steph. This is for you.
Are you serious?
Of course I am.
Dude. Thank you so much. This totally makes my night.
I'm glad.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share. She said mysteriously.
Of course. See you in a bit, Steph.
I talk to Matt real quick.
I heard the call. And I wanted to thank you. I know you tried to do the right thing.
So, what now?
I'm taking Typhon down. The whole hornet's nest.
I'm not betting against you, but in the meantime, they're the only ones cutting checks in town. And I still got plenty of bills to pay.
I guess I can't blame you. Money's money. Just keep your guard up, okay?
It's always flattering to see how much you care about me. No wonder you try to break up me and Riley.
Ugh. There's the Mac I know.
Why do I get this slight feeling it's about to... That... I get the feeling that decision's gonna screw me over. Maybe talking to him was a bad idea. I don't know the guy like that. He might be a vengeful person. I don't know. But then again, would he really do that? You know, I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out.
Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I better head back.
Not doing that. Nope, we haven't finished yet.
Looks like plenty of people are still out around town.
No, Mom, it's not an emergency. Trust me, I'm fine. It's just... Typhon is really... I don't know. I told you we all had to sign NDAs, right? I was thinking about that a bit more, and... Do you think you could talk to Uncle Rick? See if that sounds above board to him? No, Mom, don't do that. Just call him tomorrow. I'm sure it's fine. Oh, yeah, it's this big festival they do here. Yeah, it's nice. There was that outdoor theater thing on Main Street earlier, and now... One beer. I know, Mom. I won't. It's one beer, Mom.
Is it? Yes, sir.
Typhon is not normal. I made a mistake coming here.
Get out while you can, dude.
Yeah. I'm trying to set this place on fire. Oh, set this place on fire. Well, not really this place on fire, but definitely the company that's going to be a bit more difficult. Aren't the railways probably just the board?
What are you so happy about? Been a while since I've seen you smile like that.
It's that cake. That dragon-shaped ice cream cake. I feel like something clicked as soon as we thought of it.
As soon as you thought of it.
I can't stop thinking about it. Could we do a castle-shaped cake box?
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. What if we did little swords instead of serving knives?
Oh my god. We could do a LARP. Like ourselves. As a promotion.
Ooh, what if we called our loyalty program Experience Points?
Okay, stick with me for a minute. Full Fantasy Rebrand. Forget the avalanche thing. Dragon's Hoard Ice Cream.
I fucking love you.
Right fucking back at you.
Oh, good to see you're actually happy.
We're ice cream geniuses. We run this shit.
Keep flexing, ice cream lady.
Guessing no one else is around.
Okay, so Ryan is waiting on me.
Anybody else? Can you stop messing with the camera? Because that's not me. Grand Hope. You were saying? Alright, guess not.
Gotta pull my shit together for this grand opening. These people won't be so gracious forever.
We might. Free food goes a long way in Haven. I'll take a coupon.
No coupons, my dear. Just tell me your name and I'll remember it.
All right. Alex Chen.
Alex Chen? Didn't we speak already tonight?
Nope.
Stupid. So stupid. Print some coupons, they said. It's a small town. I'll remember, I said. Oh, hubris.
You know, you could try posting on my block. Whoever comments gets the deal.
Oh. Well, that's a good idea.
Best of luck.
Oh, just gave him an idea. Oh, I can't finish it off. I forgot about the Jelly Bean Man.
Lots of people still hanging out on Main Street tonight.
I was curious about these guys.
The LARP was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Do you think there's food left at the festival?
Are you hungry?
I thought you might be.
I could be.
But are you?
Not really. But that's nice of you.
Right. Cool.
Yeesh, both?
God, I still like her so much. What do I do?
Sorry, man. Forbidden love is a bitch.
Damn it. I'm head over heels for this dork. What do I do?
Wait, they're both into each other? Come on, people.
What? When did that happen?
Hey, I just wanted to say you two make a really cute couple.
Oh! Thanks, Alex. That's really sweet.
That idea doesn't bother you?
Us being a couple?
Yeah.
I kind of like it.
Holy shit. Okay, so does this mean... Do you want to,
go out sometime? Yes.
But just the two of us?
Yes. An actual date. Devoid of pottery or third wheels.
Okay. Okay, great.
I didn't expect that. And I'm glad.
Holy shit. Is this really happening?
I accept cash and checks.
Oh my god. My heart's still pounding.
Can confirm.
Awesome. Glad I always looked around.
Time to sync up with Ryan before the show.
I have a surprise for you.
Good surprise or bad surprise?
I started a farm in Moondrop Ranch.
Get out!
It's a melody.
The nurse? She's adorable!
Hold on. Start... Did he say Stardrop Ranch?
I'll be real with you right now. Game is sick.
I love you. Didn't expect that him playing my favorite game would be a turn on, but here we are.
Wait, is someone standing out past the Bridge of Flowers? Pretty late for a bus ride.
Well, that's not who I thought it was. Okay, what's this?
Nana, no, hey, don't put that sticker up.
Achievement.
And why not? Aren't I allowed to be proud of...
Nana, I'm not going, remember? I'm staying here, with you.
Right. Yes, of course. I... Riley, I'm sorry.
Nothing to be sorry about. We'll scrape it off tomorrow.
I'll just just have to wait. That's all.
Maybe Riley could use some company right now. Hey, Riley.
Oh. Hey. What are you doing here?
Let's go with escaping the party for now.
Just taking a walk. I needed a breather from all that socializing.
I get that.
I tried my best.
I was supposed to leave on the bus tonight.
I know.
So many hopes and dreams all poured into one fucking bus ride. But it's okay. Nana needs me now. She was there for me before, and now it's my turn. And I don't have to do it solo. Mac is still helping around the shop, even with us broken up.
Eleanor is so lucky to have you.
Thanks, Alex.
Hang in there, okay?
So apparently there's a way how she didn't find out. I don't know how. What, just leave it alone? No, because she would have found out by that. I have no idea. So we just got one more stop. That's right. Nope. I don't remember the dude's name.
Are you serious right now? A boot? A fucking boot on my car? Okay. So I can't park where I normally park because we have to celebrate a bunch of fucking flowers. Hey, boot. Fuck you. You think you're making the world a better place? Think you're doing a service for the citizens? You're just a goddamn tool for the man. You're a cog in the machine, you metal fuck.
One, two, three. I control me. One, two. Fuck! I don't control shit!
Oof, sorry, man. We've all been there.
Oh, man. Angry black, angry bald man. It's too bad his head was not red. So much. Wait, what's here? We have to talk to somebody. Do I have to go by the police station or something? I don't know.
Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I should head outside.
Oh, so it was Ryan. I can't exactly speed up this.
Come on, son, get it over with.
I don't want to get sick.
You're gonna feel a whole lot better after you do.
I'm gonna die, Dad!
Not tonight, you're not, birthday boy. Although I suspect you're gonna wish you had tomorrow morning. Attaboy.
Oh, look at that.
That's not the same without you, Tabitha. Never was, never will be.
Tabitha, sounds like Ducky's got a story to tell.
Hey, Ducky, who's Tabitha? Do you want to talk about her?
You know, Alex, on this particular matter, I don't have much to say.
Okay. There's gotta be more I can do for Ducky. Okay. Tell me what I need to know to help him.
You know, I carved that myself. Oh, hi, I'm Reginald McAllister III. My friends call me Ducky.
Tabitha Baker. Call me Tabs.
Wait, don't drink it. Look at the bottom.
What? What are you? Oh, Ducky, it's beautiful.
Tabitha Baker, will you marry me?
Happy anniversary, love. Here's to another 30 years.
And another 30 festivals, if we can make it.
Ducky, you're gonna outlast this whole damn town.
I know that song. Poor Ducky. Maybe there's something I can do.
Happy anniversary, love. Yep, here's to another 30 years.
Yep, can't see.
And another 30 festivals, if we can make it.
Ducky, you're gonna outlast this whole damn town.
It's a tough night for you, isn't it? The Spring Fest?
That's right.
Did you actually carve that wooden bear?
Brana? Sure did. That was a long time ago.
The Spring Festival must have been important to you two.
Indeed. We were married at the festival. We both loved it so much.
Give me one sec.
How did you?
They're playing your song. Let's dance.
That each new step is somehow preordained. I've not traveled this way before. Rainbows in the sky, I see forever. But we know. happy face, just like some dreams passing by. Love seemed like that before. Since I found you, there's no doubt left in my heart. I've cleared all the cobwebs away. I see clearly, so we don't need any chart. No tarot cards, no dice, no crystals set in ice. Starlight in the night, shining down upon our love as it takes flight. It just seems that with some passing luck, we might find all that we've had before and some more. Now those cobwebs are rainbows, stars of the sky are real, because it's not been like this before. You
know what reminds me most of her right now? It's not the song or the festival. It's that you took the time to care about a sad old man for no other reason than to make the world a little less troublesome. That was Tabs. Thank you, Alex. I think I'm a little more inclined to join the others outside.
You're very welcome. Enjoy the festival.
let the water run all down my neck. We can drift away, we can find a place where we feel like, oh, we feel like we're home again.
Not normal. I made a mistake.
Hey, Ducky.
Here.
How are you feeling?
Splendid. Thanks to you. Go have some fun. You've earned it.
Right, right. Can't talk to the dude yet. We have to do the jelly bean.
Another year, another prize gift card for yours truly to keep. I'm such a little devil.
Hey there.
Guess the exact number of jelly beans and win a prize. Only one guess per person.
The exact number? Is that how this game is supposed to work?
You can go right after this determined young man.
Yeah, that kind of sucks. I can only try. Hey!
Oh, hi, Val. They even looped you into participating, huh?
Any way I can interact with any of it?
This is impossible, right?
I would figure, is there something I can do to probably screw it up?
Oh, hey! Nice to see you.
You're taking this jelly bean thing very seriously.
Yeah, because the prize is a $100 gift card. My mom just got a promotion, so I thought I could take her out for a nice dinner. Which is really embarrassing, saying it out loud.
Not at all. That's sweet. Maybe I can help.
Oh, for real? Are you good at this? How many jelly beans do you think there are?
I don't know, but it sure as hell
it's
ain't
always 300. More than you think it is. I'd say like 800
or so. I
don't
think 300.
Huh. Yeah, could be.
Feels like something just changed in that lady by the jar. Maybe I should read her.
Ha ha! I don't know how I figured part of that out.
800's actually not bad. Hopefully they don't go lower.
Oh, I was close? Maybe I should say something.
So if it was 300, it would have to go higher. She goes, yeah, be 800. 5?
This game is so demoralizing.
I don't know why I did that.
Why do I do this to myself?
Hey, I've got another guess.
Yeah?
Go down to 7.
I think it's closer to 700.
Yeah. 700 feels right. But we have to get it exactly.
Just felt that lady's heart skip a beat. I should read her again.
Dear me, they're really close to 731. Who is this girl?
Hell yes! Your secret's mine.
shouldn't have thought that, but hey.
The answer is 731. Don't ask me how.
731 jelly beans.
She's pissed.
That's correct.
Yes! Thanks so much for your help. You rule.
No sweat.
Best spring fest ever.
And so, peace returned to the Jellybean Kingdom.
I can't believe it. How did she know?
Just a lifetime of emotional trauma.
Yeah, that's a good way of putting it. Alright, let's see. What did I get recently? Was that a text message?
Two-faced bitch.
What? Diane. Who's Diane? Oh, her. We have Ethan. It was something with Eleanor, and I just got something I don't know where it came from. Huh. Probably doesn't help because the bar on the freaking Xbox is literally covering a part of it. Oh well. Haven Springs, those flowers. No clue. Let's just continue.
Hey!
Oh, hey.
And I got another one.
Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously?
Wait, hold on. We're not looking for that. Would it be my block? Am I seeing something different? I'm confused as to what's going on, because I don't know. Well, yeah, I have no clue. That does not help. Anyway, we'll run through this.
That's awesome! Well, wait, who else?
Uh-oh.
Steph. Who else is playing? I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wussing out is highly underrated. We haven't even practiced yet.
Who cares? Everyone's wasted anyway. Just play whatever. I'll follow your lead. This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
We've never played together before, and anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
Let me know what I
walking, I strap my stuff, and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite, and I just might stop to check you out. Let me go on, I got this tour in the sun. Let me go on, big hands, I know you're the one.
I didn't see her the entire time. Until now. Party closed on its own.
Hey, Charlotte. How deep do you think? The lake, I mean.
What?
I don't know. I felt horrible this afternoon. I didn't know if I could survive that feeling. But now, it's like when your leg falls asleep. And even though it's still attached, it's become something other than you. My whole life, I've always felt so deeply. But maybe this is better?
Just gonna go with, I'm sorry?
Charlotte. I'm so sorry. Sorry for what? I didn't mean for any of this to happen. Me neither. Good to see you, Alex. Have fun at the festival.
That's a good one? I don't know. What's happening here? Right, we do have to meet her on the rooftop. Let's see. Okay.
Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop.
Best bet, probably no point of actually going through this again, but nothing. Yeah, I kind of figured. Probably just beeline to the rooftop then, huh?
Back to the party. But I should get to the rooftop eventually.
Just making sure everything... Nope, we already talked to you. Actually...
This is awesome! Favorite time of the year, by far.
That was one hell of a performance.
Thanks. You enjoying the party, Ducky?
Absolutely. With a performance like that, how could I not?
Thanks.
Danger to the mandolin if you're ever looking for backup.
I'll keep that in mind.
All right, up to the rooftop it is, then. I don't really have much else to do here.
The Spring Fest is pretty cool, but I should probably head up to the rooftop.
Yeah, we're working on it. still never did find that black door, huh? Now I think about it, is that the Xbox? I don't know what disc I have. It's probably the older version. Yeah, whatever. As long as it gets the job done, we're fine.
You said you have some news?
I'm leaving. I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it? Back on the road again. Fucking finally.
Wait, seriously?
I'm gonna play music again, Alex. Anywhere I want. God, I forgot how fucking good it feels.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you. You better keep in touch.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? Come on, Chen. I need a new destination. You're my good luck charm.
You have shit taste in good luck charms.
Shut up. Pick one.
I think you really do have, really bad taste here. I do not know which one to choose. The fuck? Middle of the ocean. Salem, Massachusetts, or Berlin. Is part of these, like, across the world, the other side of the world or something? I don't know. Salem, Massachusetts is probably not it, though. You choosing the wrong person for this. I don't know. Let's go with Berlin, I guess.
Berlin. Fuck yeah. Bowie recorded Heroes in Berlin, and that record slaps. Where am I gonna live there?
Why are you having me do this? I don't think she's a good big loft kind of person, though. Probably a squat.
Day one, you fall in with the crustiest punks in Berlin. They take you to their squatted warehouse.
I start booking bands from all over the world to play our space. Soon, we're internationally famous as a DIY venue.
Which attracts the attention of the authorities. They surround the place to evict you.
So we use our earnings to buy a stack of shipping containers by the river and become even more badass.
That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan.
Great. Then come with me.
To Berlin?
Sure, why not? Doesn't have to be our first stop, but one day. I still have friends in Seattle who book shows. Maybe we start there or... I don't know, Kansas City, Vegas, wherever we want. Look, I don't want to pressure you, but I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need. And I guess I wonder if you've thought about what you need. I mean, obviously, I like you a lot, Alex. You mean the fucking world to me.
Mission accomplished.
Kiss me. Kiss me, kiss me, kiss me.
100%. Mission accomplished.
Don't have to decide anything now, okay? Just think about it.
I will. Thank you.
I'm gonna head back down. Find me later.
Hey, Gabe, can I tell you something? I think I solved it. Why you died? Who's responsible? Isn't that crazy? I'm out of threads to pull, which is terrifying. Because on the other side of all this, after Typhon, after you, there's just normal life. Kind of counting on you to show me how to do that. But I think I can figure it out. I just wish you were here to see it. Also, I kissed Steph, so that happened.
At least one row.
Love that never came, for alone, it
Hold on.
Alex. Do you have the USB drive?
I do. It's all here. Gabe's call, their secret plan, the cover-up.
You need to come with me to the station. Alex? Don't make this hard.
Are you serious?
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
I guess that would be great.
Coffee would be great. Thanks.
I don't know why I offered. We're actually out.
Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
Well, that is true.
What the hell are you talking about?
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
What do you mean? Why not?
Well, one, I would need a warrant. And two, the case is closed.
You're fucking with me, right?
The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
The order came down today from who?
High up. Boss's boss's boss. It's not my job to know.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Look, what happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. Let's say it is. The issue is you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
Okay, I get the point. I'm sorry I stole the drive, but...
Apologizing isn't enough. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You're telling me I might go to prison for this? For 5 to 10 years?
It's not that bad. Hey, I talked to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
Oh, fuck.
Why would she do that?
She just wants this whole thing to go away. This is how to make that happen.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No is not an option.
What are you so scared of?
Yeah, that too.
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
First, we're looking at you. Why else?
Alex, please. I don't want you to get hurt.
Then help me, damn it.
See, Typhon mine insecurity. Alex Chin, threat evaluation. Brother to Gabe died accident meteor. Intel shows subject has high level of determination. I don't know what the fuck that is. Negative affection. Man, I don't even know why I'm trying to read some of this. I feel like I'm saying some of it wrong in the first place. But anyway, okay. Negative affection. Negative affectation has persisted beyond predicted bereavement period. Suspect also appears to have possession of confidential data and information. Threat priority 1. Need action required. Let's see. Again, following subject after meeting with Mac London. Also met with somebody named Ryan Lucan. Little else to note. Next one, spent 3 hours in an apartment. Wi-Fi screen monitoring being revealed. Searches into Typhon history and illegal litigations. Met spoke with a client in Black Lantern. Appears suspect. Stolen the object from clients. This kind of thing even, like, is that even legal? I don't know. In general, by the way. Assisting Alex Chin with their efforts at Typhon, involved in an extremely distraught over accident. Subject has high level knowledge of both geography and residents of Haven. Still third priority 1. Ooh, hits priority 2 after this. Let's see. After being proven to be resourceful and dangerous, that's when it goes up to 2.
Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
I don't know. I was just focused on getting the truth.
The truth is that you have no idea what Typhon is capable of.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big, too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me if you want. Call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away.
We're not doing that. We did it once.
It's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
No. Sadly, I'm gonna go with signing. Sucks, but that's all I'm gonna do. We're not taking the fear. It's not worth it.
All I have to do is sign.
You've seen what happens after taking anger.
X marks the spot.
Can't turn back now. Time to sign my soul away. Fuck me.
Let's see. Compa, Typhon, increase the drop all charges against Alex. The account of theft, computer fraud. Yeah, cease and desist, defend, surveil. Let's harm the releaser. Oh, can't do anything
Fuck
about that.
Fuck me.
That's not what I want to do.
Thank you, Alex. You did the right thing.
Alex, come see me when you get a chance, Jed. He didn't have in some kind of quote beneath it this time. It's interesting.
I can't believe this. I had them. How did it go so wrong? I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better.
Kind of out of luck here. Can't do anything to them.
First, I need to get out of this dress. Maybe I should start charging for my services.
Two of your neighbors have changed their relationship. Josh. Oh, Josh and Julia. That's who they were. that's great. Probably should have read that, but it was pretty much just ragging on them. See that rock?
Okay, I gotta admit, this is a pretty great feeling. Steph did a really great job putting all that together. Wow.
Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
Oh. Woo.
Haven has an indie movie theater. Impressive. I feel sick.
Shocked? Wait, hold on. I didn't even see this. We here at Typhon Mining were shocked and saddened to hear about Gabe Chin's death. Such loss of life is always tragic and affects many in our community. We would like to take this time to assure the community that Typhon remains committed, as always, to following the strictest of safety practices in the industry. Your community is our community. We will cooperate with any and all law enforcement investigations until this matter is properly laid to rest. The poster has disabled replies. That's nice. You guys are just bullshit. We all fucking know it.
So many memories of Gabe I didn't get to make.
Thank you, Tara.
Best job I've ever had. Not that the competition is super fierce.
Who the hell is Dire Wolf? Oh! Anyone know what the troll sounds like? Cross between Tom Waits, Lars... I don't know what the fuck that is. And a Swedish chef. Cool, I think I understood one of those.
Just dropped a block of alabaster. On purpose. Because I wouldn't stop digging. I'm glad Ducky had a nice night. He deserves it. It was special for me too, Steph. Enjoy that ice cream.
What happened? See, sadly the spring festival is over, but the fun continues at Avalanche Ice Cream. Share your favorite memory from the festival in the comments. Get one scoop on us. Like when Josh burned his mouth on the chili. I didn't get a bit of... Why'd that hurt? You steel itch. Oh, wait, that's it?
Might as well go talk to Jed now.
Oh.
Hey, Jed.
There she is. Have a seat. Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose?
Typing you a game, take a shot. Let's go for take a shot real quick. Are we sure? Thread and Ryan. I know it killed Gabe.
Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
You say what now?
Wait. You're telling me you knew that Typhon's crooked? This whole time?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you. There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
Can anybody explain to me what clicks mean when it comes to distance, I guess?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Why are you sad?
I'm sorry, kid.
Jed, what are you doing?
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
We ain't dead, I know that much, but where did we get hit? That's actually shocking. Extremely. extremely shocking. Wait a minute, what? Yo, you don't pop up the last achievement like that. Do we only have 4? Oh, no, we're not done yet. Okay, we still have 5. Anyway, let's see. Pike convinced Alec. Not really. I just kind of had... I felt like I didn't have much of a choice. Let's see. Didn't give anybody. Gave Steph the rose. The bonfire. Ha! Yeah. Didn't sit on the couch. Wait, there is a... Oh, I could have sat on the couch. Dang, I could have... Ah, fuck. See, Alex... Steph and Alex mused about Berlin. You cannot meet on the roof? I guess that depends on the rose. Steph and Alex shared a kiss. Again, with the no rooftop. Didn't meet Ryan on that. Yeah, we didn't. We had a luck on that one. Let's see... Wait, mused about her working in the record store or in the Black Lantern? You can work in 2 different spots? Huh, alright. I thought you would just be stuck with the Black Lantern. Apparently not. See, Alex and Charlotte shared a bittersweet moment in the festival, worldly detached. I guess that makes sense, because I did take away her anger. Let's see. Went away to college. Alex revealed Eleanor's illness. Riley stayed. Already decided to stay, not to go to school. Didn't find... Doesn't that... Oh, that's if I didn't go in the first place. Ducky joined the festival after dancing with Alex. Didn't use her power to help with Ducky. Got the guy and the gal. Friends together. Didn't help him admit their feelings. Helped the dinner buyer with his the post. Didn't talk to him. Jelly bean counter. We ended off here. What are we looking at? Oh, shoot. Not even 2 hours. Interesting. Alright. Side B. No, the achievement that I mentioned, it said... It was True Colors. Life is Strange, True Colors, Chapter 4.
Welcome back, Alex.
Alright. That makes so much sense.
Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado?
Is that where we went?
Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
Hold up, I'm confused now. Anyway, I'm not going to continue with this. We're fine. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I shall see you another day. Later.